this hackathon is about cybersecurity and autonomy. One of my colleagues, Dr. Sullivan, talks about those are two of the major trends that are affecting the world right now. And so we want to create teams that are adept at working at the intersection of those two challenges. So if we can expose government and industry and system center scientists who are here to new ideas at that intersection, that's good. And if we can get a whole new crop of people who think that our problem set is interesting and they bid to do work with us, then we'll have a much more diverse ecosystem of people trying to solve two of their countries and the world's most pressing problems.